talented idol group B2B held a small theater concert on April 30th and had a great time with some 400 fans. This concert was titled I'll Be Your Melody, and it was an event where everyone could enjoy the members' solo performances and live performances of their albums. This concert was held in a talk format, and the members interacted a lot with their fans. They sang the songs requested by their fans and made everyone laugh with their witty comments. The group held a special event titled It's on B2B, and the members who lost in the games used their own money to buy food, drinks, and other things, and fans went crazy over them. Last month, B2B came in first place for the first time since their debut 4 years ago, with the title track Remember That from their 8th mini album. Look forward to the diverse activities of B2B members in the near future.